Reynaldo Benito Antonio Bignone was born on January 21, 1928 and died on March 7, 2018. He was an Argentine general who served as 41st President of Argentina from July 1, 1982, to December 10, 1983. In 2010, he was sentenced to 25 years in prison for his role in the kidnappings, torture, and murders of persons suspected of opposing the government in the dirty war. Along with Omar Graffigna and Santiago Omar Riveros S., he was one of the last three surviving members of the military dictatorship Juntas. 6 years of intermittent wage freezes had left real wages close to 40% lower than during Perón's tenure, leading to growing labor unrest. Bignone's decision to restore limited rights of speech and assembly, including the right to strike, led to increased strike activity. Saúl Ubaldini, the new leader of the reinstated CGT, Argentina's largest labor union, was particularly active. Bignone's new economy minister, Jorge Wehbe, a banking executive with previous experience in the post, reluctantly granted to large, mandatory wage increases in late 1982. Calls for immediate elections led, likewise, to frequent demonstrations at the president's executive offices, the Casa Rosada. One such protest, on December 16, led to the death of a demonstrator. He died at 90 years old.